Stafford Woods, two from the first, Undertaker, Onyx. Long drive down. Two long putts. I'll do the long putts for me. First one first, Undertaker. Oh well, long drive. It's gonna take me a bit to warm up.
Full two.
Gave it no height.
So it gave it no chance to come back.
But it's in the fairway. Thought about trying to roll the heat through all that, but
well, ain't this putt nice.
I didn't drive all this way to get all these pars.
Full three.
That should give me a putt.
There we go. Hole 4.
Like I'm right behind a tree up there.
That release felt weird too. Slow.
I don't know if you can see the basket up in there. We got a little narrow window in between these three sets. That's money. That is money.
Let's see if we can see Gino.
Yeah. Hope he didn't have my disc in his mouth.
There's a couple of paw prints right up here. Oh well. Wow, thanks, bud.
Hole 5,
time for that roller.
I came close to out of bounds over there.
Jeez. Wonder what how it did if the wet wasn't so grassed. Yeah, if the grass wasn't so wet.
Hole 6. I'm happy with that drive.
Not too bad, not too bad.
Hold that. Did I stay up there?
Yeah, what a shot.
Yeah. 7. It's a
a little uphill putt at it.
See it there in the center of the screen?
Morning. They got a long left on the left side.
A long look from the left side.
That's a narrow gap.
Hole 10, give me a minute.
That was the friendliest kick I could ever get.
11.
I'll see. I think that finished too hard to the left
for this curve, but I hit a tree, so hopefully I didn't go too far.
Would it have been like to be out there or over there? Shaping up to be really good.
Hole 12.
I think it's just a little short.
Yeah, buddy.
13.
Tap it in. Out of my hand, I thought that was going in.
Deep. Fifteen.
Doesn't say it's OB, so.
playing for par at this part, at this point. Easy par. Come here, bud. That was really, really, really weak. Oh well.
Hey, funsy roller time.
Still dirty from the last one. Let's try a heat one. Right out of bounds.
Funzie.
That was a little short.
$17,000.
That's pretty good.
Would have been better if I didn't hit that tree there at the end, but still, that's pretty good.
You know, I hate this hole.
Love this course, hate this hole. This has to be one of the worst finishing holes on great courses. How are you even supposed to get to the basket on this hole? It's only like 285 feet, and I don't think you can reach the basket. Well, that's my first stop on this Christmas morning in New Jersey.